I think that I'd suffocate for every second that you are.